Hello everyone, this is Ellie from UVM Board, and I will be reading some UVM Catamount Kudos that we've gotten in the past days. This is for the UVM Bookstore. UVM Bookstore has stayed connected and continued to provide services to everyone on and off campus. By adapting to every twist and turn, they managed to stay open and connected to provide needed supplies and books. They definitely did their part to help keep up our Catamount spirit. Yes. Next one. So this one's for Morgan and Matt and the entire athletic medicine staff. They're here supporting our athletic team so they can play safely in a challenging environment. They're at every practice and game to keep our Catamounts healthy, and they show up with care and kindness, which is so important right now. This one is for Annie. Annie inspires me to be more loving, caring, and empathetic. She leads with openness and vulnerability and challenged me to live my values. She is a great accountability buddy, and she deeply cares for and about UVM students. Annie is an advocate for more equitable and inclusive communities, and I feel grateful for her energy, ideas, and honesty. Thank you, Annie, for elevating student well-being, introducing bystander intervention, and for destigmatizing mental health on our campus. You and your work matter. Absolutely. And next we have Lana, who is SGA president. Lana has been the most supportive SGA president and friend. No matter how busy she is, she always makes time in her day to listen to you and provide you with comfort and advice. She's gone above and beyond to help students on campus and always has a smile on her face while doing this important work. I appreciate her and I will miss her as SGA president. That feels so nice. So remember, if you have any Catamount kudos to give, send them over to UVM Board. We're always willing to take them. Bye, guys.